it's Jacqui from Soya UK. I'm happy to be in a beautiful field of Saverka soya beans. We're in Tivetshall St Margaret in Norfolk. It's the 11th of August, and I'm really happy to be chatting here today with Steve Lepper from Tofurei, who has a shop in Norwich.
Norwich, yep.
Norwich, Steve. And Steve has developed a soya micro dairy.
Yep.
And I'd just like you to tell us a little bit about what you're doing over there in Norwich and a little bit about the products that you're producing, Steve.
Sure. So in the in our shop, we're using soybeans that unfortunately having to come a very long way, and we have to pay a lot of money for because they're organic but non-GM, obviously. And we're using them to make soya milk and tofu. Soya milk, we probably make around 100 litres a week, a lot of which gets turned into soya milkshakes, which are very popular with our customers. Lots of different flavours, fresh soya milk. Very different to the UHT stuff you'll get from the supermarkets.
Tastes lovely. We had a little sample of it earlier, and I have to say, really, really, really yummy. So
we probably make around about 100 litres of soy milk a week now, and that's absolutely flat out with the production equipment we've got.
Okay.
And we also turn another 800 or so litres of soy milk into 80 kilos of tofu, roughly 80 to 100. The tofu we use for a lot of savoury things. So I brought along sausage roll, which is one of our about 80% tofu in there, fresh tofu, fresh organic tofu. We also make things like sausages and skins, burgers. They're all meat replacements, so they're actually suitable for both vegetarians and vegans. We have a vegan deli counter, which is really unusual. And we also make a lot of cakes, which soy milk is a component in, and the shop's become very popular for cakes. We even have a whippy style ice cream, which is soy based.
And it's a year since the shop opened, Steve?
Less than a year. We opened at the end of October last year.
Okay.
And business, we're probably triple what we started out with. And it's proved really popular. We're looking over the next year to use the most soy milk. Obviously, the micro plant that operates in the shop, so we come in the shop twice a week, see soy milk. That's a lot closer than where we're having to get our beans from at the moment.
Yeah, so the beans.
It'd be great to have UK beans. Absolutely great if we could have UK beans. As you all know, it's been a kind of dream of ours since we started. We wanted to have UK beans, and hopefully this year we'll finally be able to get some.